There are actually two projects that I'm working on now. One is a movie that we're pretty much finalized on. It's called 00 Soul, and it's with Chris Tucker, and I think it's going to be a really fun project. And then there's another movie that is, the working title is All That Glitters, and it's set in the 70s, and it's about a young group and their kind of rise to stardom and what they go through in the music business and all the craziness that was going on at that time. And I think the soundtrack is going to be really good. I'm going to be executive producing the soundtrack and hopefully getting a lot of other artists to be involved with me on it. It's going to be kind of definitely influenced by the soul music of the 70s. It's kind of what's in today's R&B kind of being recycled, reused, it's had like a resurgence. I mean, also the 80s are coming back with the sampling and stuff like that, but you can sort of blend those two together if you're doing like the soul music as opposed to the disco. And my heart is pounding, playing a bunch of zombies, begging me to turn away, but I just had to see your face. I think the story is more interesting than what's going on now, because now things are a little bit more above board.
Just before completing her mission, codename Honey, Agent M is abducted by a ruthless counterintelligence organization known only as Dunks.
Mariah's second movie sees her repeating the undercover agent role from her video, Honey.
Hello,
it's called 00 Soul. It's kind of like a, it's not a spoof on 007, but it's like a modern day urban James Bond.
What's up, Tush? Look here, girl. You don't die.
It's being written by a guy named Antoine Fisher, who's an amazing writer and an incredible person.
You got any last requests?
Some gum.
This is an action comedy, and Chris Tucker's really funny, so I think it should be good.
You stay, me and you, we work out something.
What do you have in mind?
I'm the girl. I'm kind of the Bond girl.
Watch me go to work, baby.
I'm very excited about it because that's a side of my personality that people don't get to see and haven't seen, and it's a very big part of me. The other movie is going to be the drama queen side. I mean, I'm probably going to be depressed every day and crying in my trailer, but whatever. It's all a part of life and growth and metamorphosis.
All the world we won't stop. And Mariah, you're on fire. All the world we won't stop. So Mariah, take us higher.
I'm not looking at it as like a challenge. I'm just looking at it as kind of like this sort of happened by accident. This whole project happened upon me by accident. And it seemed like it was meant to be. So I'm looking at it as having a good time.